when you're putting your mind to it, you know exactly what to do indoors. How was that for you?
Oh, it was amazing. I mean, it was such a strong race. We were all running so fast, multiple running in the 50, so I knew I had to go out fast. I had Lieke in front of me, so I wanted to be in front, and I could hear how far she was behind me, so I was like, okay, this is good, now we keep going, and this crowd is so amazing. You're